Just coming for a bit of a brief rundown for the last comp we had on January the 15th. We had scooter division, skateboard division, and an inline division. Started off with the scooters, and look, the younger division was really impressive. It was good to see the young kids getting out there. After those guys, we had the opens. Those guys kill it. Then our sponsor division. After that we had skateboarding. Extremely excited to see how many guys rocked up. We had our junior skateboarders came out guns a-blazing. They're always throwing themselves that hard to start busting out the biggest tricks.
Day when we were judging, the three judges, we were really looking for the kids who were really consistent. The little sheet they gave you, everything out of 10, there's just so much going on at once that it's just really hard to keep up with what was going down and watching everyone at once.
So with the opens, guys were carving up the whole park, using every single part of it. Then we moved on to inline. The biggest tricks you've ever seen coming down from guys riding backwards. Most of the rest of the crew had sort of filtered away by that point, but they ended up really just having a friendly role between themselves and getting a bit of cash for today. So.
Oh, he went for it. I think he's just too short. $450 backslide.
Well done, Jesse.
Thanks,
Patrick. You're looking at Ray's
Now, guys.
guys, you have to take those to the shop. Thank you for today. Thank you very much, you guys.
Moving on from there, we then had a bit of a slackline competition. Don't know if you know what slackline is. Slackline is actually a form of tightrope, I suppose. You stretch this big long strap in between a couple of trees and it becomes really springy, and you can either try and walk along it like a tightrope, or you can jump straight on it and do big flip tricks off it. We're chucking $100 down for whoever could do the best trick. Nobody hurt themselves, and some of the sickest stuff it is the sickest slackline I've ever seen. It's the only slackline I've ever seen. But if that's what slackline is, well, yeah, it's pretty fun. It was an unreal day, had that much fun.
So I'd just like to take the opportunity to give a big shout out to Manly Youth Council,
Gibbon Slackline, and obviously SkaterHQ. Come down and get all your gear.